So the magazine said to put food on her tray and let her just paint with it to teach her how to feed herself. This is the results. Ah, yes, this magic moment. Here, Lily. Will you learn to put your fingers in your mouth? Stupid magazine just wanted to see how big of a mess they can make people have. Ooh, it's very creative, though. Painting. Good thing you have a bath coming up. In your mouth, Lily. You even hungry? Let's see. You hungry? Screw it.
Messy.
Oh, yeah. That mess going on. See? Good job. This is going to be one meaningful bath tonight. Well, it may not have taught her how to eat, but it sure taught her how to have fun. No, don't wipe it everywhere. Want more? Yum. And some more peas. Splash! Oh, yeah. Lily is 8 months old today. I got some Hitler hair going on. Those feet going. Hi. No way are you touching this. You're icky. I don't even care if I'm making a mess on you anymore. I'm just gonna dunk you in some water. For those of you who are keeping track with Lily's eating, those are peas. And she actually does like them. She faked it the first day. There's this crappy song. And where's your daddy? Is he in Chicago? Yeah. That's what I think about Chicago, too. Should daddy be in Chicago or should he be here with us? What do you think of Chicago? What do you think about that? You mad? You want your daddy? I do. What do you think of them sending daddy on a business trip, huh? How dare they, huh? Let's just paint the rest of your dinner. Oh, crap. Why is it all over her thingy? Paint it up. My Grammy would like this. You're a painter. Oh, it's Nancy. You keep saying Get the feet going, Lily. Take all the feet. Yay, she's eating it. Oh, are you just stirred with your hands? Yay! Okay. Lily, can you say bye-bye? I love you. Say, I love you, Mama. Bye-bye. Wave bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye-bye-bye. Okay, Boots.